Hey, Yossi, listen. There's music coming out of this bench.
That's weird. There must be some kind of hidden tape recorder inside it. Let's listen.
Before you say something bad about somebody else, even if the things you'll say are true, stop your tongue, close your mouth, and think just how you'd feel if someone said those same things about you.
That's why Hashem gave us two lips to keep our mouth shut tight, and two lobes to close our ears from hearing things not right, like Lashon Hara.
Like Lashon Hara.
When someone starts to say bad things about somebody else, even though you'd really like to know, close your ears, shut them tight, and don't be scared to say, I'm sorry, but it's time for me to go.